Alright, down. I'll have to get that sniper now.
Yeah, yeah. What the hell?
It was just timed?
I guess so.
What the fuck? I didn't see any time. Ah, oh, god damn it. I think we did a lot better than last time. And we were like, all right, I think we need to like push up maybe next time. Like after I get the first two snipers, we need to go. Is this level hard?
No.
All right, I'm gonna dump this over.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Sniper's almost dead. Sniper down. Just want to. Oh, fuck. Sniper far right. We just gotta go.
Oh, there's a 5-minute timer right there.
Sniper super lit. One sniper down. Two. One pushing close. One pushing close. Right side. Lower.
Got him.
One more. Lower. Down. Sniper top. One more. Sniper super lit. Sniper down. Coming up, coming down, I mean. Come on, jump down.
There's a guy in the room.
Sniper on top.
I'm dead.
Aw.
This guy, this won't carry to me.
Where are you?
On the other side of this wall right in front of me.
Reviving. Fuck, there's one close. Shit, come on. Oh, there we go, I'm dead. He's super late, I think. I'm coming to you, don't worry. Joe, we gotta go in 2 minutes. Let me get that sniper. Sniper is super lit. Sniper down.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I'm dying too, and I'm dead. We have to go. Like, fuck this. Fuck the drops. We just gotta go.
I'm not... Okay.
Because, we have so... Like, if Nemo was here, we could have probably, made it. But, we have so much... when we get the first two snipers, and then when they said, oh, it's ready to go, we have to go. Otherwise, we just get in, by 2:14 at least.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Sniper, top right.
Demon.
What? Are you dead?
No, he fucking shoots. The sniper shoots me.
Sniper down. One close down. Oh, fuck, behind.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
Incoming.
You wanna go?
Dude, I don't think we're gonna be able to with these guys, though. Behind you, behind me. Revive me!
Oh, sorry, shit. I thought you said behind me. Fuck.
Go back.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Well, we're both dead. Dude, we have to go.
Ali, you see them running at us.
All we have to do is...
Everyone, stop firing. I just need to touch this rope for a second.
Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to stay on top. You stay down. And I'm going to keep dropping the turret thingy. Turret or whatever you want to call it that. Down.
Turret.
Tourette's
is the syndrome.
I know. Anyway, so I'm gonna stay up and then keep the snipers at the top. You be down, getting that one close. And then once we get close enough or get enough. Here, I'll just drop one right here for you. Can you drop a health for me? Thank you.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op,
We'll make an exception.
No threats. One top.
White House.
Window.
Bluebird 2, ready to retrieve the package.
Sniper down. One lower. Sniper top window. Sniper still top window. Sniper down.
All right, here comes more.
Sniper top window. Sniper down.
I'm gonna bait the one that's on the bottom out.
One upper sniper.
Can you get him?
I hit him once. Sniper down.
I'm gonna bait this one out again.
I'm gonna move down with you now. I wanna stay back.
Alright, he's coming out.
Okay. Is he upper or lower?
Lower. Right there, you see him?
Yep. Nice. One more coming up top. It's a sniper. Oh, I'm down.
Another one.
I'm coming towards you. All right, perfect. Thank you. Fuck it out.
One jump down, left hand side. He's dead. I think top left and dead center.
We got 1 minute.
All right, Rogan jumping down. I'm on fire, coming to you.
Come. Reviving.
Why does it take so long?
Because I'm not the medic. There's a sniper on top, that's why.
Just that last guy?
Yeah, I think so.
we just go up now?
Sure.
I'm going up.
Oh.
Never mind. We just have to give them the evidence.
Oh, we could have done that a long time ago. He's on top. It's coming up. Reloading. I don't know what he's doing.
He's going for cover again.
It's like rotating around. Oh, he's late. Coming forward. Nope. Can we go up? There's gotta be a way to go up.
I'm up.
Yes!
The chopper with the evidence finally on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
That took way longer than it should have. Oh, what is this? Weapon talent? Brutal? What is this? Oh, what the hell? Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I want to come to you. Oh, never mind, I'm dead. Just kill him. And I can respawn. Let me just respawn.
Okay, oh. Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Thank you. Now I gotta collect all this shit that we got. Oops. A lot of stuff on the bottom.
Damn, dude, the boss had 3 pieces of blue gear for me.
I hate you. Look at this. Oh, same here. Never mind. I don't hate it that much.
I don't know how to get down from here.
Well, here, I'm gonna go down. And then grab the stuff that didn't I grab.
Oh, here's the rope to get out.